In a world on the brink of war, is it foolish to dream?
Too old, sorry. Leave your name at the door.
Are you an actor?
I'm a writer. Well, trying to be a playwright.
Do you really think I have talent?
To a certain eye.
I wish I could conjure up a fairy godmother.
I don't know any godmothers, but I could lay on a few fairies.
From the top of your head to the tip of your toes.
Feel like a prawn, sir?
We're making Diana's chum our latest quarry.
You should let me see some of your outpourings.
Look, Douglas has given me the opportunity to get a closer look at the upper classes.
Unity made it so in love with him. I hear she's even grown her own moustache.
Well, I hope Jenkins is using the surplus china. We lost half the Limoges last time.
How much does the production of your play really mean to you?
Everything.
Nightcap?
Our production's gonna knock the West End on its ass.
Lloyd's putting on the play.
Marvellous.
Let's drink to that.
You've slept through 15 telephone calls, a fire alarm, and a peace rally march down Piccadilly.
I've had enough, pal. I'm going shopping.
On a night like this, when you're close to me, this is where I long to be. You were made for me.
You're not coming, are you?
Can't, I'm afraid. Not now, we're at war.
Starring Academy Award winner Anjelica Huston, Academy Award nominees Terence Stamp and Lauren Bacall, featuring Andrew Lincoln, Zoe Tapper and David Leon. These Foolish Things.
Some things were meant to be.